Welcome to Theme Thursday on Food Talk with Children. The theme for the month is crepes, and today I'm going to show you an eggless savory crepe. We're going to make a spinach crepe with a filling of mushroom and spinach white sauce. Let's now check out the ingredient list. But before we do that, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. To make a crepe batter, I'm using a blender jar, and into this first goes in some spinach. Now milk, all-purpose flour, corn flour, oil, garlic powder. Now, in case you don't have garlic powder, you can just chop one or two cloves of garlic and add it to this. Baking powder, salt. Let's also add 2 tablespoons of water, and then while blending, if needed, we can add more. Let's now move on to prepare the sauce or the filling for these crepes. In a pan, heat some butter. Add finely chopped garlic into this and fry this till it's light brown. Let's now add in chopped onions and fry it till translucent. Next goes in the mushroom. And then the spinach. Once the mushroom and spinach releases its water, let's add in the remaining butter. Next goes in flour, which helps in making the white sauce for this. Mix in the flour properly. And then slowly add in the milk, whisking continuously. The sauce starts thickening. Add in your seasonings, salt, chili flakes, Italian seasoning, some pepper, and finally 1 cube of grated cheese. I just use the regular cheese cubes that are available in the market. The sauce is now ready. Let's move on to preparing the crepes. Heat a flat pan and add a ladle of spinach batter into this. Spread it evenly and thin, and let it cook on one side. Once you see that the top is cooked, let's remove this onto a plate. Now, these are very delicate crepes, so I actually prefer removing it onto my serving plate and then putting in the filling and folding it over. It might become a little tough if you put in the filling while it's on the pan and fold it and then take it off.